Canada's Mike Inglis on the parallel bars.
Mike's really going to want to pick it up today. He didn't have the best day in compulsories, so he's trying to make up for that here.
It's a wonder he's here at all when you consider the number of injuries he's had to endure over the last couple of years.
Yes, he's had knee problems, he's had bicep problems. We used to call him the Bionic Man, actually. Nice double back to finish.
We have the technology, we can rebuild them. Well, Michael is certainly pleased.
Right there is a heely twirl into another one. Stutz and a double back. Mike should be happy with that routine.
He and both and his coach Tom Bertrand are both pleased with that. Mike, we mentioned about his bicep problem. In fact, he tore the bicep, and that is more than just a problem. A 9.275 for Mike.